perfect circumstance to get in touch with your already enlightened state would be through ayahuasca experience. I'd taken two strong doses of ayahuasca because the first hadn't really kicked in, and then I took another one. I sat up and started my kind of meditative position. I did that for a couple minutes, and I was feeling like my mind just expand and extend out through the whole web of life. And this was the jungle. Very fertile and chirping and lots of animals and all the flora and fauna extending out through the city. You know, the mind is able to extend and expand out through all these beings.
Thank you.
Alaska can show us how beautiful we are. And what kinds of possibilities we have. The great assets of ayahuasca is that it's plants. You know, the plants are talking to us. We need to listen.
Thank you.